Another name that's written in that book. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Nou pa te ka kontan swè la, se nou pa wè. On lot nan, on lot moun ki bay Jezi la vi yo swè ya. Dapwe sa nou ja, a pa de sa nou ja jwen nou de ka vle jwen on lot o swè ya. De ka vle jwen nepot 6, ebe 5 moun. A swè ya nepot 10 moun. Nepot vale moun ki pala swè la pou de ka bay Jezi la vi yo swè ya. Amen, we gonna do our pledge. Mou vle wou leve la me dwa tou ansan evek nou. Lift your right hand with me tonight. And after the count of 3, we gonna say our pledge. 2, 3. Lord, lay a soul upon my heart and love that soul for me. And may I ever do my part to win that soul to thee. Seigneur, mettez your nam soukem et remen nam sa pamwe. Et j'aime faire tout sa mouin kapa pour mener nam sa finjou. Amen. How many of you agree with that? If you agree and you want God to lay somebody in your heart, give the Lord a clap offering tonight and shout hallelujah! Shout hallelujah! Shout hallelujah! Shout hallelujah!
Praise the Lord, you may be seated if you can. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. And Pastor Dewey and Astrid, if you will, if you want to, you. Nice and a little bit more comfortable up front. It's a little bit cooler up front than back there. Praise the Lord. Didier on notre service de mon Dieu qui nous sommes ensemble avec nous. Nous devons nous mettre passer devant, nous devons nous sommes avec nous, pas devant, et c'est une place fouille, pas devant. Praise the Lord. We love you tonight. Come and turn to the person next to you and say, I love you.
I love you.
I care about you. And I want your name to be written in God's book. Praise the Lord. We are so happy tonight. God has been so good to us throughout the week of revival. Si bon Dieu fait tellement pour nous dans toute semaine, nous fait là. Nous disons Dieu merci pour tous les musiciens qui sont ensemble avec nous. Let's put our hands together for the musicians. Praise the Lord. I say, let's put our hands together for the musicians. We can do better than that. I say, you can do better than that. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Let's put our hands together for our song leaders tonight. All week they've been working. We got some of them. Brother Owen is down there. We got the Evelyn Summer in there. I mean, these people have just been doing their work. Amen. We have Sister Alma. Fia Gabi. We are women. Not a little bit. Praise the Lord. She led the song service for us during the week. Let's put our hands together for her. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. The Lord, we have Mr. Gina back there in the booth over there, and she's been coordinating things for us. She's running from the kitchen to the office, from the office to the booth, from the booth to the store. I mean, that girl's just been running up and down. We thank God for her, amen. We thank God for her. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. We got Brother Closer running up and down, driving that bus 2-3 times a night, picking up people from one end of town to the other. It is a blessing. Let's put our hands together for Brother Closer tonight. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. We just want to thank you. We thank God for the ladies in the church, Sister Joyce and Sister Yannick. Sister Yannick, the president of the DAP. We can have them around for the copy. Put the phone call and have a week. Amen. And Sister Joyce, yes, Sister Joyce. Praise the Lord, Sister Joyce, and I say, yeah, nigga, took down me, I'll cry by your son, but he bought you the messy boots. We just got, if we have to talk about everybody tonight, we're just going to take too much time, you know? Praise the Lord. We've got Pastor Jano with us all week, we're just going to ask him to stand up. Praise the Lord, just stand up, Pastor Jano. Praise the Lord, it's Pastor Jano from the church of the Nazarene Neighborhood Park. Praise the Lord, and everybody that's with Pastor Jano, we're going to ask you to please stand up at this time. Don't look here, something like Pastor Jano, 40 times, and we're going to start. Praise the Lord, God bless you, God bless you. Thank you. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We got Pastor Lick with us. We're going to ask Pastor Lick to please stand up. Praise the Lord. And we're asking everybody that's together with Pastor Lick. Praise the Church of the Methodist. Stand with us. God bless you. Thank you for coming. We love you. Praise the Lord. We got Pastor Mato with us. Praise the Lord. Everybody that's with Pastor Mato, including his beautiful wife, please stand up, and his children. Praise the Lord. God bless you tonight. We got Pastor Adoni with us tonight. But Pastor Adoni is with Pastor Z. And Pastor Z, we're going to make place with him tonight, because he's going to greet the church tonight in his way and his fashion. Amen. Pastor Z, Kali Salik, Niklis Lano, Jean Bodhi, Niklis Lano, Sukele, Osoya. Amen. No quarter for the Lord. Pastor Z, Bodhi, Benin.
Je suis un peu plus de salut l'assemblée.
He said he's not a stranger for him to stand up and to greet the church. And many of us know he's in health wise, you know, we got to continue to pray for him. He's not in the best of health. When he used to dance and shake himself, he can't do that no more, amen? So some of us got to dance for Pastor Z, amen? And that's why you don't see him all the time in the revival. I thank you for your prayers. That you'll continue to pray for me. Because when we live this life, we're
going
to live somewhere
éternellement.
It's for eternity. Amen. You're not going to go up and down again. You're not going to be no localities and
nous,
different people, different places.
Avec Jésus pour
we will be with Jesus. We're
going
to ask the people that are with us from the First Nation Baptist Church to please stand up.
Thank you so much.
God bless you. Thank you. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Amen. Look at Pastor. Okay, Pastor Poirel. C'est où qu'il a? N'a pas de venir saluer l'église dans le moment. Amen. Praise the Lord. So you're going to pass it back with your son of the group. And you're going to pass it back with your son of the group. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. That's it. God bless you. God bless you. God
bless you.
God bless you. God bless you.
Alors, nous sentis moins heureux ce soir parce que moi, ouais, comme à moins vos amis, moi, c'est lui qui vous passez devant ensemble avec moi.
Amen. So, you feel very honored tonight. His good friend is to come and stand with him, and she will translate for him also.
Ça fait plus de 3 ans.
It has more than 3 years.
Côté moi, rencontré ensemble avec Exa.
And we have met.
C'est bon ami moi.
We
are good friends. Moi, marié, moi-même avec Pasteur Luc, avec Pasteur Boutis. Nous avons fait mariage ici.
when I was getting married, Derek himself and the other pastor, Lick and
Fairly been.
But I have been in the mountain where he is serving a few times.
3 ans, okay. Ça fait que nous sentons heureux, non seulement dans la présence nous, dans la présence de mon Dieu, moi, ouais, zami, moi, à soi.
So he feels well good to be here with you guys and as well as myself.
C'est un monde qui a un cœur pour l'évangile.
I have the heart for the word of God.
Il participe ensemble avec nous chaque année dans la conférence, il baille l'argent lui, il baille courage.
I participate in the missionary trip that they have in Youth Church in Haiti. I also give my strength and the money sometimes.
Allez, ça m'a demandé pour commun, moi non seulement aller pour contribuer, aller avec l'autre missionnaire encore.
This year he's hoping that I can go to the missionary trip with some of other friends. So you are welcome to come with me.
Moi j'ai un parent moi qui t'a aidé dans ministère moi yo là ensemble avec yo madame Marie maman Dieu pour fonti camper parce que Luc avec madame
his parents the ones that helped him in the ministry they are here and he asking them to be sent.
Moi marqué parce que Luc c'est cousin nous yé maman Luc mais nous parler les contacter maman et papa.
Those are his parents and Jesus Christ.
Merci en pile que
bon Dieu
bénisse.
Thank you very much, may God bless you.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. We tell God thank you. We got a couple of more visitors in here with us tonight. And we got this brother sitting next to Sister Yannick over here. We're just going to ask you to just stand and just identify yourself. Who you are?
I am Glenn.
Hold on a minute, everybody. Let's let that go, Glenn. Because I'm not going to translate.
I am Glenn Shellhammer. I am from Emmanuel United Church of Christ. And I am also an English teacher, and a lot of these are my students.
Oh, wonderful. We got the teacher in the class tonight, you know? Praise the Lord. God bless you. We are happy to have you with us tonight. Amen? Praise the Lord. At this time, we're going to call Brother Owen to come up here and to greet the people that speak only Spanish in here for us tonight. Amen? Praise the Lord. Come on. Move it, Brother Owen. Move it, Brother Owen. We look at something in the fire all of the time. We move you. We are living life. Amen?
Que Dios te bendiga. ¿Algunas personas hablan español, no? ¿Sí? Solamente español. Bueno, estamos contentos de estar con nosotros esta noche. ¿Quieres hacer algo o decirte algo a la gente, señora?
Ay, que estoy muy contenta.
Li content pour la soirée.
Amen.
Don't want to pass me.
Praise the Lord. Are there any Japanese in here tonight? Got any Japanese in among us tonight? We got a translator. Sister Springmore and Sister Merlin, we're happy to see you all. God bless you. God bless you. Everybody in here, God bless you. This is me. God bless you tonight. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Sister Darling, Brother Ronald, Sister Shill, they all came from Orlando to be with us. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you, Brother. Brother Franklin, God bless you. Praise the Lord. God bless you. 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 God bless you.